folks. I was heading out to the wood yard and I remembered I got something in the mail. So tomorrow it's supposed to be windy with winds around 20 miles per hour, and I don't think it's a good idea to try to mess with this on a windy day. What I have back here is a billboard tarp, and yeah, if you Google billboard tarp, you can find yours too. I got a 10 foot by 36. It might be actually 40. My pile of wood is 4 foot deep, 32 foot long, 4 foot high. So I'm going to fold this in half. It'll be approximately 5 feet wide. And I'm just going to cover all of next year's wood so that it keeps the snow off of it and rain for the winter.
An advertisement. I'm gonna fold the advertisement under.
My billboard tarp project took a little longer than I thought, and I definitely wanted to get that done before the wind picks up. So I think I got it anchored. I used some old cookies, rounds that were not quite 16 inches. Got some good redwood here, but I want full 16 inch rounds, full 16 inch cordwood. I was going to split this down and use it for kindling, but I think holding my tarp down is going to be a much better served purpose. For all your professionals out there, you know what to do. I don't need to tell you, but I do want to thank you for stopping by, sharing your thoughts, and providing your feedback. The rest of you out there, let me explain something to you. There's a like button, a subscribe, and then you could share this on Facebook with your friends and let them have a look and see how I covered my firewood here at Boda Bob's. Until next time, I'm going to get on out of here. Enjoy the journey. Cheers.